Excuse me, Dolph. Yeah. Congratulations on your victory tonight.
Thanks, Renee.
I'll let you go have a shower and I'll see you soon.
You got it. See that?
Thanks, Renee. Technically, I won, yes. That's not the way I want to win. And I don't think that's the last we're going to see of that Bulgarian brute, Rusev. And Summer, fake Lana, whatever you want to call her. I think she might almost be as tough as him, but maybe just stay out of my matches from here on out. That's fair, right? Mm-hmm. Hey, listen, I'd love to be talking with you, Renee. I got more important things. I got a date tonight. Hit the showers.
Good game.
Well, I'll be following up on that story later tonight. And speaking of stories, coming up tonight for the very first time in over 10 years on Monday Night Raw, the Dudley Boys are going to be in action, as well as the newest member of the Wyatt family, Braun Strowman. And coming up next, we have the Divas Beat the Clock Challenge. Becky Lynch of Team PCB will be facing Alicia Fox of Team Bella.
Tonight's my biggest obstacle, and I'm going to prove I am bigger and better than the Big Show. Because Rich,
Listen, I know you're upset. Let me explain for one second, okay? I was in my locker room. My locker room. And I stepped out of the shower for 2 seconds, and I saw Summer standing there with a big, dumb grin on her face. As soon as I saw her, I grabbed a towel, and I told her to get the hell out of here, and she did, and that's it. Nothing happened, and I know you know that nothing happened in there.
So, she saw you come in out of the shower naked? How do you think that makes me feel?
Nor would it ever. The second I saw her in there, I grabbed a towel. And she left, that's it. Nothing happened. She saw me naked for 2 seconds, okay? For 2 seconds, and I grabbed a towel and that was it.
Lana, during the commercial break, I interviewed Summer Rae so she could give me her side of the story, but I want to get your reactions to what she had to say. Summer, what possessed you to go into Dolph Ziggler's locker room?
I was walking down the hallway and Dolph popped his head out of his locker room and he said he wanted to talk. He made it seem like he wanted to finally bury the hatchet. He wanted to make things better between all four of us, and that's what I want to do. So I followed him into his locker room and I told him I'd hear him out. Next thing you know, he started getting completely undressed in front of me. He started stripping down naked. And I was mesmerized. I was speechless. I didn't know what to do. Then when he got into the shower, he asked me if I wanted to join him. I was captivated. I'll never forget the image of the water dripping down his glistening body. I mean, it's perfect, his body, except for the cute little tattoo on his pelvis. Honestly, I thought he'd have tan lines. But anyways, he got out of the shower and he started to slowly walk towards me and he gave me the look. And that's when I realized that he was trying to seduce me. And I couldn't. I couldn't because of Rusev. I ran out of there as quickly as I could. But I will never forget the image of Dolph Ziggler naked in front of me.